Recently, I was watching a Jack Sucks at Life video where he took a look at which Twitter follower of his had the most Twitter followers, and it got my head spinning and made me think, which of my Twitter followers has the most Twitter followers? So real quick, take a guess down below in the comment section and comment any YouTuber, any person you may think it might be. Also, I gotta give a quick thank you to this fellow named Sequa who developed this API that allows me to see my top 30 Twitter followers. The link to his Twitter will be down below in the video description. So here is my Twitter, and I have almost 26,000 followers. You should follow it. Out of that 26,000 people, some of them should have a decent following. So without further ado, let's see which of my Twitter followers has the most Twitter followers. Coming at number 30, we have Mario. So he has 102,000 followers and he's following 112 people. He's one of those dudes that has a lot of followers, but also follows a lot of them. Number 29, I have no clue what any of this says, but I'm gonna say he's from Korea because it says Korea right there. Meeting for the masterpiece of a rule. I don't know if that makes sense at all, but if you know Korean, let me know if that was correct. Number 28, Erica Rhodes. Oh, she's verified. She's also one of those people that follow a lot of people to have a lot of followers. Erica, I gotta say, it's nice that you follow me, but I doubt you're actually a fan of mine. Coming in at number 27 is Grim. Coming in at number 26 is Sprint Care, because I used to have Sprint back in the day and I had a lot of problems, so I'd always tweet at them, and I'm assuming they followed me ever since then. I have to say number 25 is pretty cool. It's my boy Swifter. As you guys know, my nickname's Swift and I'm followed by another Swift. As you can see, Swifter currently follows 891 people, but he's followed by 143K. For those that don't know, Swifter is a Twitch streamer and a YouTuber, and his streams are usually pretty entertaining. Coming in at number 24, we have Lil Six. Once again, I doubt he is a fan of mine because he's following almost 60,000 people. And I bet you the moment I follow him back, he's probably gonna unfollow me. Now coming in at number 23, it's pretty much a shock to me because it's Neslo. He's following 990 people, and to be honest, I'm pretty honored to be one of those 990 people. And he's got 150,000 followers here on Twitter. Moving up to number 22, we got Frankie, which apparently appears he's one of those people that just follows a lot of people. Number 21, we have Bo Wushling, and just like Frankie, he just follows so many people and he has so many followers. Now, number 20 is a shock to me because it's Lispy Jimmy. To be honest, I never knew he was following me on Twitter, so Jimmy, thank you for the Twitter follow, my dude. Coming in at number 19, we got the Big Brother. He's following 93 people and he's got 198,000 followers. Coming in at number 18, we have Bridget West. She's following 460 people with 206,000 people following her. Now, at the number 17 spot is Jewel. I've been following Jewel or Megan since about Modern Warfare 2 era, and it's pretty cool to see that she follows me now on Twitter. If you want to think back to the glory days of Call of Duty, she was known as Optic Jewel. Coming in at number 16 is Mystic7. As you can see, Mystic is currently following about 600 people with 220,000 people following him. And if you're wondering how we met, it was at an Amazon event in New York City called Champions of Fire. And that was actually the first time too that I met Swifter. Number 15 is Sharker102S. He's just one of those people that follow so many people and people follow him back. Coming in at number 14 is Lyric Old Rap, currently following 828 people, has 313 followers himself. Coming in at number 13 is another verified user named Odos. I think that's how you pronounce the name. But she's that kind of person that follows more people than that follows her. I do have to admit though, she's pretty cute. What is it with all these people that follow a bunch of people and have a lot of followers? Like number 12 is this Chill Montgomery person. And number 11 is the same with this Jagger Narok guy who, it makes no sense. Number 10 is my friend Jesse. He's currently following about 1,300 people with 440,000 followers himself. And with him being my 10th most Twitter followed follower, kind of reminds me to let you guys know to go check out storyfire.com. The link to that will be down below in the video description and also in the pinned comment. Which, by the way, by the time this video comes out, I should have a new vlog over on Storyfire. So when you're done watching this video, go check out the newest vlog. And coming in at number 9 is Chaotic Silencer. He's currently following 1,500 people on the dot, and he has about 455,000 followers on Twitter. Number 8 is Jake Miller. Wait a minute. No crap, it really is Jake Miller following me on Twitter. It's such a shame though, because he's like one of those people that follows so many people, and he also has 600,000 followers. I have to say, that's pretty cool, because back in the day, I'd used to vibe to his music on the school bus. You know, I'd put my headphones in, put my hat on, I just sit there like this the whole entire time on the bus. Actually, none of that stuff happened. I just put my headphones in and listened to his music. Coming in at number 7 is my friend Boogie2988. He's currently following about almost 2,000 people. people, and he has 656,000 followers. Coming in at number 6 is Slepsky. He's currently following 800,000 people, and he's about to have 800,000 followers as well. He's just one of those people, you know, that follow a lot of people. And how is this guy even verified on Twitter? Apparently, he's an independent recording artist, and that's how he has so many followers, and that's how he's verified. Coming in at number 5 is my boy Lance210. He's currently following 9,500 people, and he has 852,000 followers on Twitter. Coming in at number 4 is a retired professional ice hockey player named Zach Boychuk, but here's the thing, he's one of those people that just follows so many people. Well, it is time to reveal my top 3 Twitter followers. Coming in at number 3 is World Science. They're currently following about 15,000 people with 1.9 million Twitter followers. I don't know what's so special about me that World and Science is following me on Twitter. I mean, we follow quite the few same people, like What's Inside, Mystic7, Juke Squad, aka Jack Tenney, Elon Musk, Jim Cantor, the weather guy, and Jack, the CEO of Twitter. But I still don't understand why they follow me. I mean, I have nothing to do with science at all. Coming in at number 2 with 2.3 million followers and currently following over 4.4 million people is Marquise. Here we are on his Twitter profile. Apparently, he's an entrepreneur. He's a CEO, agency, nonprofit, cryptocurrency, follow, retweet, like, share, subscribe, view my content kind of person. I still don't get why he's following 4.5 million people. What I'm trying to understand real quick is, why is this guy verified? Look how many people he's literally following. Twitter, you make no sense at all. There's other people out there that deserve to be verified. And I'm not mentioning me. Like, whatever happened to Nuda trying to get verified on Twitter? That's somebody that deserves to be verified a lot more over Marquise. And still, it's so mind-boggling to see that he's following over 4.5 million people. So with Marquise being number 2 and pushed out of the way, who is my most followed Twitter follower? Leave your comments down below in the comment section. You guys got 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. My number 1 Twitter follower with the most Twitter followers is no other than MrBeast. Yep, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. MrBeast is my number 1 Twitter follower with the most Twitter followers. As you see, he currently follows 1,177 people, and he has 4.3 million followers here on Twitter. For those wondering why MrBeast might be following me, well, a year and a half ago, I did a live stream where I said MrBeast 100,000 times, and recently I also just did it again, saying it 40,000 times. But he followed me on Twitter, and he subscribed to my YouTube channel after the first time I did it. That's gonna wrap it up for today's video. If you enjoyed it, do me a favor, drop a like on it, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications to never miss out on any videos here on my channel. Also, real quick, I want to shout out my Discord server. The link to that will be down below in the video description. But until next time, it's been your boy Jeff, keeping it real. I'm gonna log out, I'm gonna peace out, and well, peace.